zen out and have the clay just like turn in your hands and it just zen out. And it's kind of an immediate gratification because you're building something right there and then. So it's just, yeah, just have some idea in your mind and you can just make it right there. And sometimes you make that idea and sometimes it turns into something else, but it's, yeah, I love it.